What's going on, guys? It's your boy Zoe, and welcome back to another NBA 2K22 My Team video. Now, today we got a bit of a different video. We got our very first triple threat wager against none other than my guy, Lil Codeine, a comp NBA 2K22 My Team player this year. Huge shout out to him. He thought it was a good idea to challenge me in a wager against Stephen Curry. And the player he's using against me in today's wager is Gold Marcus Smart. Now, he is a competitive 2K player, and we are on current gen, which I haven't played yet, but I think it's pretty similar to next gen this year, so hopefully that doesn't affect us too much. But before we hop into this video, man, make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe to the channel. A link to Lil Codeine's video will be down in the description, so make sure you guys go check that out as well. And yeah, man, No Limit Zoe versus Lil Codeine, Stephen Curry versus Gold Marcus Smart. Now, as you guys know, Stephen Curry is currently my starting point guard on the team. If you guys followed my channel last year, you'll know that Stephen Curry was my starting point guard pretty much all last year for NBA 2K21. And if we lose today's wager, I have to sell Stephen Curry for good, basically until a new Stephen Curry comes out. So I know there's better point guards out there, but I gotta rock with one of my favorite players in the league, which is Stephen Curry, of course. And yeah, hit that like button. Without further ado, let's get into this game. He's got the full Celtics trio, Kyrie, Marcus Smart, and Jason Tatum. That's how you know he's comp. That's how you know he's a sweat. This man is Kyrie Irving already. He's cleared the draft mode and gone 10-0 four or five times. Still doesn't have Glenn Robinson though, which is kind of tough. But hey, here we go, man. Here we go. Stephen Curry locking on Marcus Smart. Oh yeah, that's good defense. Give it back to him. Oh no, oh no. He actually gets the first bucket of the game with Marcus Smart. Good move, Steph. Oh, that's pretty good defense. No, Stephen Curry. I should have pulled it. Cody with back-to-back buckets to start off the game, man. I gotta get a feel for this current gen. Damn, the hell defense. I'm getting doubled. Why is Steph getting doubled? Tough shot. Oh man. Ooh, big board. Oh, we couldn't get it. That's tough. All right, it's kind of tough because sometimes they don't match up properly. Marcus Smart for three. Bro, I was about to say, no way. So we gotta like wait for the matchups to get right. Like right here, the matchups, damn. All right, there we go. Finally got Marcus Smart on us. Stephen Curry, little pull up. Ooh, we can't hit it. Ooh, the health defense was able to rotate over. Come on, Steph, I need one, Steph. Big shot. Let's go, Stephen Curry. Finally get some points on the board. Come on. Marcus Smart, he can't shoot like that. We'll give Marcus Smart the jumper. We don't believe in that jumper. Oh, good move. Ooh, the health defense again. That's one thing that's hard to account for when you're playing with one card. Steph wide open though again for three, and we knock it down. Not a green, but we'll take it. Oh, what an in and out move. Marcus Smart ties it up. Size him up, Steph. Size him up. Size him up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, we got him. Got him on our head. Oh, he's able to recover. That's tough. He's trying to get big on Steph. Hold up. No way. No way. Marcus Smart just bodied Steph in the paint. What am I seeing, 2K? What am I seeing? Got him with the Curry. Ooh, tough shot, tough shot. Marcus Smart is actually playing really good defense right now. What a move right there. This is tough. Oh yeah, we get a step. Ooh, and Stephen Curry gets the layup to go. We're down by two. I gotta figure out how to get some stops here. My on-ball defense isn't the best, especially against a competitive player like Cody. Nice little pull-up jumper, he misses. All right, here we go, Steph. Can we take the lead here? Let's go. Stephen Curry getting another layup to go. Tie game. Come on. Yeah, one thing is Steph does not have the best defense, so it is tough to get stopped. He's able to get around us. We got to try to force him to shoot as he gets the tough finish right there. Another layup. Man, we're both playing really tight at the three-point line, so it's tough to stay in front. Let's let him shoot. Let's give him a three. Can he shoot? Ooh, big rebound though. We're disrespecting Marcus Smart by giving him the three. He knows he can't leave Steph. What? Marcus Smart with the steal? No way. That's crazy. Not much time on the shot clock. Come on, Steph. I'm gonna need something from you. Step back three, that's tough. What a take, man. Marcus Smart, it's tough to stay in front of him, to be honest. 14 to 12, come on. We gotta get some threes. There's some space. That's the separation we needed. Big green by Stephen Curry right there. Come on, 1 point lead. Bro, we cannot lose to Gold Marcus Smart. I know Cody's a top tier 2K player, but we can't let that happen. Tough layup. All right, come on, we gotta get a stop here, Steph. Oh my goodness, bro. I cannot stay in front of that. How was Gold Marcus Smart so quick? That's crazy. Got him in the air. Let's go, Steph. No way! How did we miss that, 2K? I think shot timing is on because I'm on current gen. How did I miss that layup? I got him near on the pump fake. We gotta stop giving up layups. Oh my god, 2K. I missed my layup. He goes the other way and hits his layup. That's crazy. No way, Marcus Smart with automatic steal animation. Oh my god. I was about to say, if he hit that, that would have been crazy. Oh, he reached.
Pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang!
We cannot give up a three. Again, I don't believe in his jump shot, but I feel like he's gonna make that one shot. Ah, Steph, you got no defense, bro. You got no defense. Big shot, Steph, off the Curry slide. That's some cheese. Sorry, Cody. 1 point lead, come on. Oh, he sold. Oh, he got the board though. No threes. That's good defense. That's tough. We got the stop, but Jason Tatum with the putback. I'll just take a dunk here to make it even, and then we'll continue from there. I think that's the best way to do it. Because he did get the offensive board anyways, so. No threes. I think he wants the three here. He wants the three. That's clamps. Oh yeah, good defense. Let's go. Big stop. If we get a score here, we win the game. Come on. Time to end this, Steph. Time to end this. Oh yeah, crossover. Oh, I'm just trying to pull it back, to be honest. Take it back out. Take it back out. Ooh, tough shot. I had no stamina. We ran out of stamina after driving to the paint. Ooh, and he gets the bucket. Damn. We had the game right there, but ran out of stamina, unfortunately. Oh, that's good defense. I don't know why the shot was so slow. We gotta get a stop here, though. Oh, he had it. Wow, I'm surprised he missed that. He had that. Good defense. All right, three wins it. Can we get a three to win the game? Stephen Curry with the help defense. That's tough. He's gotta prove that he can shoot. Oh, he missed it. That was a great move, too. What is this game right now? They don't want either of us to win. What the hell? Oh man, Steph is definitely getting tired here. It's making it tough. I think both our guys are tired, so it's tough to score right now.
Finish him.
Oh my god, he goes right through me off the hop step. Marcus Smart for the win. That's crazy. And look at the jerseys, bruh. Oh, I'm done. I'm done. That's the end of the video. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Look at the jerseys, bruh. I'm done. I'm done.
Digesting the way the season ended.